NATO will do more also to fight against terrorist networks. Every ally already contributes to the campaign against ISIL. Now the alliance will contribute AWACS aircraft to improve our intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance against ISIL. NATO training of Iraqi security forces currently run in Jordan will move to Iraq, where they can be even more effective. And building on my decision to largely maintain the current U.S. troop presence in Afghanistan into next year, 39 nations, including the U.S., have committed more than 12,000 troops to NATO's training mission. And in addition, some 30 nations have pledged upwards of $900 million to help sustain Afghan forces, which is a very strong message of our enduring commitment to Afghanistan.